6 o'clock, a digital animation school could be headed to West Palm Beach. As Terry Parker explains, developers are asking the city to donate a very prominent piece of land.
An empty parking lot known as the Tent Site sits in prime, undeveloped splendor at the intersections of two of West Palm Beach's main corridors, Okeechobee Boulevard and Dixie Highway. Now, envision something like this. A former West Palm Beach resident says he can bring Hollywood animation to West Palm Beach.
I feel great pressure. You know, you do this type of thing in your hometown, you better not louse it up.
John Texter, chairman of Digital Domain, is partnering with Florida State University to bring FSU's Motion Picture Film School program to West Palm, much to the satisfaction of city leaders who announced the project with FSU colored balloons and Seminole T-shirts.
Maybe I should say touchdowns, not home runs.
They do home runs too,
that's right. But this is a game changer.
Texter's project would include two schools and a scaled-down version of Texter's animation studio currently being built in Port St. Lucie.
If this project isn't right for the kids of Florida, for the kids of West Palm Beach, then I'm missing something.
Texter made his first public pitch Monday to a supportive group of downtown movers and shakers. He wants the city to give him $10 million in cash, $15 million in bonds, and the 2.4 acres of land. Texter would pay the bonds back himself. The mayor thinks it will bring commerce to the city.
We will be able to develop the workforce of the future.
And FSU's Motion Picture School representative supports the idea as well.
This is really a partnership between Digital Domain and the city to bring a major state university that is a great driver of our industry. It's a wonderful university. I mean, I think any town would be thrilled to have a major state university, you know, at its doorstep, at its gateway.
Well, this is not a done deal. Next month, the city commission will hold its first reading on the proposal, and then it must have a second reading and pass a vote on whether to go forward. A Digital Domain did work for animation in the movies The Curious Case of Benjamin Button and The Titanic movie.